Hello everyone, this is Arithmetic. In this tutorial, we'll be learning how to do the three arithmetic binary operations, that is addition, subtraction and multiplication. First of all, binary numbers. What are binary numbers? Binary numbers are numbers with their base 2. Base 2 means they have digits with only two values, that is either 0 or 1. Now we are doing our arithmetic operations using binary numbers. First up is addition. Now for binary numbers, that is numbers with 0 or 1, the rules for addition are 0 plus 0 equals 0, 0 plus 1 equals 1, also 1 plus 0 equals 1, and finally 1 plus 1 equals 0 with a carry 1. We'll be understanding that when we're doing a problem. So consider these two numbers. We have to add 1101 to the same number 1101. So to add, we have to consider this table. That is, first of all, it is 1 plus 1, which gives 0 with a carry 1. Therefore, here there comes a carry 1, and now we have to add 1 plus 0, which is 1. Again, this becomes 1 plus 0, we get 1. Now 1 plus 1, which is a 0 with a carry 1, and 1 plus 1 again a 0 with a carry 1, and that plus 1 gives this. So just briefing it once more, we have 1 plus 1, that is 0 with a carry 1, and this 1 plus 0 gives a value 1, which is added to 0 again, which gives a value 1. Now here in the third column, we add 1 plus 1, we get 0 with a carry 1, and this 1 plus this 1 gives 0. Therefore, this is combined 0 with a carry 1, and that 0 plus 1 gives 1, and 1 plus here is nothing, that's 0, we get 1. So this is binary addition. Now next, it is binary subtraction. Now the rules for subtraction are 0 minus 0 gives 0, 1 minus 0 gives 1, and 1 minus 1 gives 0. Finally, 0 minus 1 gives 1 with a carry 1. So this is the analogy. Now let's consider a problem. Let it be 101 minus 011. Here, first of all, this is 1 minus 1, which is 0. And now 0 minus 1, that is 1 with a carry 1. Now here, this 1 minus this 1 gives 0. And 0, this combined 0 minus 0, which gives a 0. So 010 is our final answer. Now let's directly move on to multiplication. For multiplication, there are also similar rules, that is 0 into 0 equals 0, 0 into 1 equals 0, 1 into 0 equals 0, 1 into 1 equals 1. This is just like ordinary multiplication, so it's easy to memorize. Now let's consider a problem. First, let it be 11 into 11 itself. So like ordinary multiplication, we multiply this first, 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1 plus here 0. Then we write the multiplication 11. Now we add using our binary addition, which gives 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0 with a carry 1, and 1 plus 1 is again 0 with a carry 1, which is written over here. So let's consider one more example. 0, let it be 1011 into 101. First, we multiply the first place with the number like ordinary multiplication, plus 0000 plus 00 and 1101. Now we just add this to get 1 plus 0 is 1 and 0 plus 1 is again 1, and now here 1 plus 1 gives us 0 with a carry of 1, and this gives 1, and this is our final answer. So this is all about binary arithmetic operations. So practice with some problems and this will be very easy. So like this video and subscribe my channel to support. Thank you.